So in this clip, we're going to talk a little bit about how to interview with people and things you need to tell your guests about when they're on the mic. So first thing is, when you have a guest, make sure that your process bypass button is engaged and that little light is on, because otherwise your guests may sound weird. Then turn your guest on, your guest's channel, your guest's mic channel, and turn it up and talk to your guest.
Hi, glad to be here today. Glad to be on the radio.
Hey, glad to have you here. Now, there's a few things you need always to tell your guests when they come into the station. The first is not to wander away from the mic, because they get kind of quiet when they do that.
If I do this, or if I do this.
That's right. Also to talk at a slight angle to the mic. And then also when during your discussion with your guest, that they not turn their head away from the mic, which is a very natural thing to do. You turn your head away to talk to your host. It's only nice, but that they need to really try and focus on staying near the mic and not wandering off like this, because then they can't hear anything. So, David, how are you today?
I'm great, and I'm glad to be here.
Great. Well, you're doing very well keeping your head near the mic.
Thank you.
Because if your head wandered off, what would it sound like?
You wouldn't be able to hear me much at all.
That's correct. Anyway, so those are the basics of having a guest in your very high-tech, all-analog studio here at Valley Free Radio. And always, don't forget, turn your mics off.